So open your books, page number 41. On this page number, third paragraph. Now listen carefully. Incidentally, Lomo mentioned. Mentioned it means said. That his widows. Widow it means. Meadow bordered on the woods of the Kubusko, Natalia took an exception. Exception means objection. To this statement of Lomo. So, when Natalia and Lomo was talking with each other, suddenly, incidentally, Lomo talk about meadows, a meadow which was now belongs to Skubosko. But Lomo is trying to tell Natalia that that was belong to my family, that is not belong to your family or your father's family. And after that, after hearing this statement, Natalia said or expressed an objection about this statement of Lomo. She said that the meadows were disputed. Dispute, it means there was a quarrel, there was argument between about that meadows, about that grassland. But now they were free from dispute and they undisputedly belongs to him. And finally, she said that the meadow, that grassland, now undisputed, it means there is no argument, that is now belongs to my father, that is belong to Skubakos. He further said that his aunt's grandmother Lo allowed her father's grandfather peasants. Peasants it means a farmer of very small land, or another meaning is worker in the farm. To cultivate those land free of cost for the certain time. And then Lomo said to Natalia that this land was belongs to my aunt's grandmother, and that my aunt's grandmother gave that land to your grandfather, to your father's grandfather, for your father's grandfather had few workers, few small farmers, and those farmers were allowed to cultivate that land for few years, for a certain time, for a particular time. In return of this favor, those peasants made bricks for his grandfather, and Natalia's grandfather was getting in return bricks, block which were baked in a fire, and those blocks were used to build any house or building. So those bricks were in return, those peasants, small farmer or worker, were given to Skubakov's grandfather in return. Natalia, the peasants follow this practice for about 40 years, and this was, this land, this grassland was given to those peasants for only 40 years. Natalia argued that those meadows belong to the Skubuko during her grandfather's time, as also during her great grandfather's time. Now, Natalia was Natalia became very angry and she started to argue with Lomon. And she was trying to tell him that the meadow, the grassland, was belong to his, not only belong to his grandfather, but also belong to his great grandfather also. And from that time, the meadow, they were handling, they were owner of that land. Lomo then wanted to show the paper to prove his claim of the meadows. So after this argument, Lomo wanted to show few papers about that land to Natalia and wanted to claim that this land really belongs to him. Natalia refused to see them, but Natalia was not ready to see those papers. She just refused to see those papers. She didn't want to see those papers. She was just trying to tell him that this land belongs to me. I don't want to see any paper. She said that the meadows belonged to them for nearly 300 years. And after that, Natalia said to Lomo that this land belongs to them. They were having this land from almost or about 300 years. The meadows measured more than 5 acres and were worth only about 300 rupees. So that land was not a big land. That was only about 5 acres land and the price was nearly about 300 rupees, rubles. So the value of the land was not much important to her. But she refused to accept any injustice in the form of undue. Undue, it means improper. Improper, it means which is not proper, which is not done in a proper way, that is called improper. Undue claim of ownership of her meadows by Lomo. So that land was not valuable and that land was not very valuable for Natalia, but she wanted to give that as a gift to Lomo, but Lomo was claiming that unduly, improperly, therefore she became angry that time. Lomo suggested that though the meadow belonged to him on principle, he was prepared to give them to Natalia. And after that, Lomo said to Natalia, okay, that land, if that land belongs to me, so it doesn't matter, I will give you that land free of cost. Natalia on the other hand said that she could make a gift to those meadows to Lomo. But on the other hand, on the other side, Natalia said that land is belong to me and I want to give you that land as a gift. For the meadows belong not to Lomo but to them. She further said that the Scuba Code created Lomo as a good neighbor and good friend. And further ahead, she said that my father Scuba Code created you as a good neighbor, as a good friend. They tried to help you in all possible ways as leading him the threshing machine or the like. Threshing machine, it is the machine which separate grain from the crops or corn. So my father was ready to help you in every way. My father was giving you threshing machine and something like any kind of help. My father was ready to do any kind of help for you. But Natalia regretted saying that they never expected to be treated like thieves by Lomo. And finally, Natalia regretted. It means she felt very sorry and she said that I am not expecting that you are going to treat us like a thieves. We are not thieves. That land really belongs to us. As Lomo still insisted on his claim for the meadow, Natalia grew angry and she said that she would send her reapers. Reaper, it means a person who cut and gather she said in that anger that my reapers, my workers will, I will send this afternoon into the meadow and I will cut whole meadow with the help of those reapers. At this Lomo, too was provoked to anger. Provoked, it means? This part ends here. Have a good day to all of you. Thank you very much.